sometimes those temptations, those addictions, those secrets, they kind of just draw you in. And I want to tell you there's a better way. And so I want to challenge you with this thought. Stay hungry for God. What's so cool about you being here tonight and every night for the rest of this week is you're saying, hey, I want to learn, God, what you have for me. I want to be a part of what you're doing in the world. I want my heart to be shaped to be like your heart.